As the hound obeys the hunter's horn call, so I'm called back home to Cornwall, for that's where my heart lies buried, neath the standing stone, where a white cross on a black field standing proudly waves above the landing place, beneath the rugged cliffs of Cornwall, my true love. Broken images of memories awaken in my bones when I do recall the land I left behind that was my home. Sailing out from Falmouth Bay way back in 1983. Green behind me is just 15 years of age. That was me. I was still searching for freedom, roaming for the far and wide. I set out that I did not return upon the running tide, where the timeless cliffs resound with mournful echoes of the grounds. The fearless seabirds chasing storm clouds through the silver skies. As the hound obeys the hunter's horn call, so I'm called back home to Cornwall, for that's where my heart lies buried, beneath the standing stone, where a white cross on a black field standing proudly waves above the landing place, beneath the rugged cliffs of Cornwall, my true love. From the all-night clubs of West Berlin to the lonely Pyrenees, from chaotic squats in Amsterdam to the new world across the sea, from the forests of New Hampshire to the streets of London town. Though I loved each place, I could not stay forever homebound. As the Gorse or Fox Club dance and sway on the rolling moor, and the sea wind blows her emerald kiss from north to southern shore, where a song of stone sings out in tune to transatlantic waves. If I could but hear that song again, my soul it would be saved. As the hound obeys the hunter's horn call, so I'm called back home to Cornwall, for that's where my heart lies buried, beneath the standing stone, where a white cross on a black field standing proudly waves above the landing place, beneath the rugged cliffs of Cornwall, my true love. When I die, as we must do, one and all, send my body home to Cornwall, place my bones down with my heart beneath the standing stone, put a white cross on a black field standing on my coffin, and I'll finally rest in peace within the arms of Cornwall, my true love. As the hound obeys the hunter's horn call, so I'm called back home to Cornwall, for that's where my heart lies buried, beneath the standing stone, where a white cross on a black field standing proudly waves above the landing place, beneath the rugged cliffs of Cornwall, my true love. Where a white cross on a black field standing proudly waves above the landing place, beneath the rugged cliffs of Cornwall, my true love. As the hound obeys the hunter's horn call, so I'm called back home to Cornwall, for that's where my heart lies buried, neath the standing stone, where a white cross on a black field standing proudly waves above the landing place, beneath the rugged cliffs of Cornwall, my true love.
Broken images of memories awakening in my bones. When I do recall the land I left, the boy. The boy. No, I know. He's been trying to clear everything, but. Good boy.
Just 15 years of age, well, that puts me.
Go on.
I set out, but I did not return upon the running tide.
Good boy. Boy. Oh.